Friends of Paper Town, guys. We're doing another drawing video. In last video, we drew a pumpkin. Now, today, we're going to draw something a little bit human-like. A little bit more human-like. And we'll see you about 5 seconds from now. Bye-bye!
We'll come back and talk to you at the end.
Today we're gonna be, I'm gonna be drawing a killer. Dad, do you wanna draw something?
A killer?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start, hang on, let me just, these parts aren't actually gonna stay in the body, but these are just like guidelines for the actual drawing. I learned how to do this in my How to Draw Anime book. Basically, how this works is with the you take the guidelines and you use them as like basically something to build around with, or to like, well, as you can see what I'm doing like right here, it basically helps to like help you know where you're gonna shape or have the body. Now let's start on this part of the body. Okay, for this, I'm gonna make it like a tall, like a really tall guy. Like kind of a, like a killer slash monster, like killer slash entity thing. Like right here. I'm making it like a killer slash monster, kind of like Freddy Krueger. He's a hat man. Like he's a hat man, like one of the, you know, like from that video on Shadow People from Y Files.
Shout out to Y Files.
The other part of his hand is a huge knife. And he has claws on his hand. Oh, and he's gonna have a long neck. Thank you. because I want it to turn out a little something like this. Oh guys, I need to tell you about something. It was like a really cool last Monday.
Yeah,
for kids at least. For kids at least.
Here in our school district, it was a teacher work day, so the kids had a three-day weekend.
And on the Monday, Mom and Dad had to go to work, so we had to go to our grandparents' house. And we got to go to a castle. At first, as always, I didn't want to go, just like the time we went to that children's museum. But then I actually had fun when we did go. Way better. Let's work on the body some more, and then I'll almost be done.
Cheated because he said killers and then he drew monsters, so he kind of cheated.
Yeah, but Freddy Krueger is kind of basically a killer and a monster, so. Yeah. And anyway, monsters are killers, they kill people.
Yeah, I know.
So technically it's the same thing, so.
No.
It's the same thing!
It's a whole philosophical conversation we can have later.
Same thing.
Explain yours.
You do yours first.
Okay, so this is the mailbox murderer. He checks your mail, and then he kills you! And I decided to make his mask like a Y, like, why are you killing me?
Oh, that actually looks cool. And mine, I kind of based it off, like, Freddy Krueger, because he's, like, a killer and a monster, basically. Because, like, basically, he's, like, a hat man, I think. It's like, one of the shadow people, I think. Like, we saw a video on Shadow People from My Files, and one of them was the Hat Man. And, like, this guy has, like, a sword hand, claws, and he's, like, really tall, and he has a long neck. He has teeth like that, and he's trying to kill this guy. And there's this guy who has, like, a ghost coming out of him with a hand trying to get this guy. And this guy's running on this, and there's this water bug thing, too.
Pretty cool. All right, Baker Town. We will have some more drawings later on. Thank you for visiting. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Comment if there's something you want us to draw. Let us know.
I'm an NPC.
That's right. Oh, Cousin Angela says hi too.
Bruh.
Bye-bye.